Okay, hello friends. In this video, we'll talk about Mahalanobis distance. Mahalanobis distance is distance between a data or a vector and a distribution. It is useful in multivariate anomaly detection, classification on skewed dataset. Okay, and it is introduced by Professor Prashanta Chandra Mahalanobis in 1936. Now, Euclidean distance will work fine as long as the dimensions are equally weighted and are independent to each other. Okay, so where we cannot apply Euclidean distance, in that case we may use Mahalanobis distance. Now, the formula for the Mahalanobis distance is very simple. It is md square is equal to x minus mean transpose into inverse covariance matrix into x minus mean, where md square is what? Mahalanobis distance square. X is what? Vector of the data or a single data. M is the vector of mean values of independent variables. Vectors of mean values of independent variables. Okay, or mean of each column. Now, this is what? It is covariance matrix. Okay, and this is nothing but our inverse covariance matrix. Inverse covariance matrix, and what is x minus m? X minus m is the distance of the data from the mean. It is nothing but our distance of the data or vector from the mean. Or the difference of the data from the mean. Now, if the variables are strongly correlated, then covariance will be high. Okay, so if the data are strongly correlated, the covariance will be high, and if the x's are not correlated, then the covariance is not high and the distance is more. So using Mahalanobis distance, we can calculate the distance between a data x and the distribution m, and the distribution where m is nothing but our mean of the distributions. Okay, so we have to calculate the distance. Now we can take one simple example. Now we can see here, let distribution is like that, say a b c 4 2 5, and B say 100, 300, 200, 600 and 100, and C variables at 10, 15, 20, 10, 30. Okay, so this is nothing but our distribution. So we have to calculate the mean of this particular, mean of these variables. So if you calculate the mean of this data, so it is say 2.8. If you calculate mean of this, it is 260. And if you calculate mean of this data, it is nothing but our 17. So this is nothing but our m. Okay, so mean of this data is nothing but 17, mean of this data is nothing but 260, and mean of this one is nothing but 2.8. Let x is say 4,540. So we have to calculate the distance between x and this distribution. Okay, now so we have to calculate the x minus mean. So एक्स माइनस मीन इज नथिंग बट वॉट. सो एक्स माइनस मीन इज नथिंग बट सो 4 माइनस 2.8 दैट इज वॉट 1.2. 500 माइनस 260 इट इज 240. 40 माइनस 17 इट इज 23. ओके सो 4 माइनस 2.8 1.2. 500 माइनस 260 240. 40 माइनस 17 इट इज 23. सो एक्स माइनस मीन ट्रांसपोज इज इक्वल टू व्हाट इट इज 1.2 240 एंड 23. ओके नाउ सो वी हैव गॉट दिस वन नाउ यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट दिस वन. सो दैट इज कोवेरियंस मैट्रिक्स. नाउ कोवेरियंस मैट्रिक्स कोवेरियंस ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज दिस वन. सो इट इज व्हाट 2.7 माइनस 110 एंड 13 माइनस 110 43000 माइनस 900 13 माइनस 900 एंड 17. ओके सो दिस इज व्हाट ए बी सी. सो दिस इज व्हाट कोवेरियंस ऑफ ए. सो दिस इज व्हाट दिस वैल्यू इज व्हाट कोवेरियंस इन बिटवीन ए एंड बी एंड दिस इज व्हाट कोवेरियंस बिटवीन ए एंड सी. ओके सो कोवेरियंस बिटवीन ए बी इज व्हाट माइनस 110. कोवेरियंस इन बिटवीन बी इटसेल्फ 43000. कोवेरियंस बिटवीन बी सी इज व्हाट माइनस 900. सो कोवेरियंस बिटवीन ए सी इट इज 13. कोवेरियंस बिटवीन बी सी सो इट इज सिमेट्रिक टेबल. नाउ वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द इनवर्स ऑफ दैट. सो वी हैव टू अप्लाई द इनवर्स ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर मैट्रिक्स. सो द इनवर्स ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स इज नथिंग बट अवर 5.5 माइनस 0.01 माइनस 1.15 माइनस 0.01 0.00005 0.0025 माइनस 1.15 0.0025 एंड 5.2. Okay, so this is nothing but our inverse covariance. That means this one, this is our covariance matrix. Now after that, we have to calculate the full one. So MD square, nothing but x minus m transpose. That means what? 1.2, 240 and 23 into inverse covariance. So 5.5 minus 0.01. Okay. And one x minus m. Okay, so x minus m is nothing but our okay. So this is 1, 2, 3. This is 3/3. Okay, and this is 3/1. Now the resultant answer is what? If you calculate this one, the answer is what? 106.7. That means Mahalanobis distance is square root of 106.7. That is 10.33. So 10.33 is the Mahalanobis distance. Okay. And it is the end of this particular video. Thank you very much.